Asante Bwana Speaker. Swali langu ni kwa waziri wa afya. Kwanza waziri wa afya ni asante sana, mimi mmoja wale wanaume wana support CCS ama governors wa kina mama wale wafanya kazi nzuri. Pongezi kwa sababu wizara ya afya iko na shinda, kwa sababu tunajua katika Kenya iko katika devolved katika county government, na tunajua county nyingi siko na mambo ya deni na mambo ya pending bill, na umejaribu sana kulainisha afya. Swali langu ni kukuuliza, kwa sababu tunajua iko katika county government, na nastuka sana kuwa MP wale wanafaa watupatie pesa ya kupatia county government, ambaye wewe na wewe uweze kupatia county government pesa ipitie hapa, ndio anastumu wewe kusema uende nyumbani. Yangu ndio tufike hapo kwa nawasili juu ya Yandero. Nyamasa.
Order.
Kwanza county yako yuko na 90 billion.
Senator's order.
Kwanza niulize swali. Ni senator wa county anaongea.
Order, senator. Senator Alexander, order. What's your point of order, Sifuna?
Mr. Speaker, this is actually very embarrassing for this house. Standing orders require that you put a question to the CS. We are not here to worship the CS. Ask a question. You cannot give us stories. If you want to give us stories, go and see the CS in the ministry and give us those stories you are giving us here. Mr. Speaker, please.
Let's hear the senator. Order, senators.
Mr. Speaker,
order. He's on a point of order.
Yes,
let us hear.
Yes, I'm on a point of order. Mr. Speaker, we have very few minutes, and this is a critical national discussion and national debate. We are not here to kiss people's behinds. We are here to ask critical questions about the doctor's strike. Can you limit the contribution of the senator to a question, Mr. Speaker?
Thank you. So, Senator Cherargei, what's your point of order?
Sorry, can I use this? Mr. Speaker, sir, I'm standing under standing order 121 and 122. If you have noticed, Mr. Speaker, today since morning, the Nairobi senator has an habit of shouting and demeaning members. Mr. Speaker, I would likely request your attention kindly. Mr. Speaker, have you noticed since morning, the Nairobi senator has been shouting, belittling, and hurling insults at the members across the aisle, especially on this side, Mr. Speaker. You need to rein. It is becoming grossly misconduct. It should be thrown out, Mr. Speaker. Because, Mr. Speaker, under the Constitution freedom of speech, Senator Dr. Ali Munyi Mudigi has a right to ask the question they want. Why would you allow Senator Sifuna to use that parliamentary language by calling us that we are kissing people's behind? We are not. Our kisses are for somewhere else, Mr. Speaker. We don't kiss anybody's behind, Mr. Speaker. We just say it as it is. He must withdraw the last statement of using unparliamentary order members. Wait. Mr. Speaker, he must withdraw the unparliamentary language of telling us that we are kissing other people's behind. We know what kisses are meant and where to kiss. We cannot be told by Senator Sifuna, Mr. Speaker. Can you call him out of order?
Honorable senators. Honorable senators, order. Order, Cherargei, order. Senator Sifuna stood on a point of order that Mudigi was wasting time with a long statement instead of asking a question. And I have to warn Senator Mudigi. I did make a ruling and I was very clear. When you're given opportunity to ask a question, go straight to your question and make it short and precise. Senator Sifuna. Can you stop directing the chair? I don't need your assistance. Exactly, you are shouting across the aisle. Two wrongs don't make a right. Senator Sifuna, I would urge you to withdraw kissing whatever part of the body you had referred to. and make it more parliamentary and withdraw that statement.
Luckily for me, I have the full range of the English language. I will withdraw the statement of kissing someone's behind, which is exactly what is happening, and replace it. Replace it. I have withdrawn it. I am withdrawing it. Why, Mr. Speaker, can
order,
I continue?
Order. Proceed, Sifuna.
Mr. Speaker, if they don't listen to me, how will they hear it when I'm withdrawing it?
Proceed.
How will they hear when I'm withdrawing
order,
it?
Order, senators. Order. We cannot proceed like this, senators. Order.
How else am I supposed to withdraw?
Just
how
withdraw.
How many ways are there to withdraw other than the way that I am withdrawing?
Withdraw the
Mr.
statement.
Mr. Speaker, I am going to replace the phrase kissing the behind of the CS, which is exactly what they are doing, and replace it. Replace it.
Can I hear him? Wait, let's hear him.
Replace it with massaging the CS for health, Mr. Speaker, because that's what they are doing.
Okay. Senators. Senators, I have Oruoba, Gloria. Order, senators. We cannot, no, I'm not going to give any more points of orders because we are not listening to each other. Order, senators, he withdrew, Cherargei. He withdrew. Order, senators. Senators, order. Order, senators. Cherargei, I will start by throwing you out. Order. I was listening. You were not listening. Senator, I will throw you out. We are not listening to each other, senators. Cherargei, you were not listening to Sifuna when he said he is withdrawn that statement. He has the right to replace it. It needs to make a sense. Order, the ruling. Order. Senators, you want us to proceed, senators? I'm not engaging you, Cherargei, in an exchange. I asked him to withdraw, and he withdrew. So can we proceed, senators? Let us proceed. The matter was parliamentary language. The issue was parliamentary language. Gloria, what is your point of order? But senators,
Mr.
I will
Speaker,
not.
Mr.
One
Speaker.
Moment, Gloria, one moment. I will not allow a point of order if we are not going to engage ourselves in proper manners. Okay, let us agree. If you have a point of order, press your intervention button, and I'll give you an opportunity. But shouting at each other across the aisle and shouting at the chair will not be entertained. Gloria, what is your point of order,
Mr. Speaker?